Fernando Smith now with the throwing for Orlando United. Stewart, the substitute. It's back with Barbican. Maurice Wilson just putting himself into that challenge for Barbican and committing the infringement.
But he does well to delay how quickly the Mullan team is able to take the free kick by encroaching on the 10-yard space that the game requires that you should recover into.
Less than 5 minutes remaining before penalty kicks are summoned. Couldn't get a settlement in regulation time. Couldn't get it in the first period of extra time, and now we're into the final 5 minutes. The second stanza of extra time. Marshall takes around their defensive third. It's going to be possession for Malines United then. Now, football can be a cruel game. Neither team